we'll have to let you know the next time we're coming home. We haven't been up. This has been the first couple weeks that we've actually, like, sat still and gotten to cut our grass and do all sorts of stuff. Because we've been, we had a frost advisory yesterday. It got cool last night in the middle of the night, but just this last week or so, it's been cold, which has made us kind of stir crazy because the baby loves to be outside when it's nice and warm, and so we haven't been able to do that. But it'll get warm soon enough, and he'll be outside. So. I've never been there for breakfast or brunch or anything. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Milo, get your ball. Get your ball. Get your ball. Get it. Get your ball. Get it, Milo. Get the ball. Get your ball.
Oh my goodness. Oh. It was like a chocolate fountain.
Milo, you gonna let him punk you out and take your ball?
Oh, man. I want to go. Shoot, that sounds delicious.
Punk you out for your ball again.